The moon is right. The spirit's up. We're here tonight. And that's enough.
Elbows up and
come
on the choir. And Matt, you have a little extra hop in your step on this. And everybody else is kind of just chilling.
Oh,
good
for
Tim
and
your
shine.
Yes,
I love it.
Thank
you.
Love
no,
it.
Enthusiasm.
Okay.
Chill out.
Great.
Holidays you can't bum.
Yeah. Oh, you're
third?
You're
third.
Oh, I don't think you were yesterday.
Right? Mitchie?
Yeah, third.
Me.
One, two, four. Six. Yeah, that's us.
I would bet $100.
I'll bet $100. I definitely was third.
Like this.
Yes.
You're second.
Cool.
$100 for.
Give me the $100.
Damn it. I was so positive. That wasn't real bad. We were joking.
Totally. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You're giving her 100?
Okay, fine.
Now I have to.
Can I get a B? All right, so we'll teach this part first. Last section. There it goes. One, two. One, two. Team Scott will go.
All right, Team Scott, what's up? Okay, so we have an easy part. It's just two snaps. Snap, snap. One,
thanks. All right, so this is my part.
And if all that's really hard for you, you can follow me.
One, by two, default.
I saw three ships come sailing in on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. I saw three ships come sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning.
But we're in the valley today and we're rehearsing for a Christmas tour. And it's going well. I'm forgetting every step, every move.
It's been a long time since I felt a neighborly slice of fruitcake.
Everybody goes forward.
Luckily, we have our amazing choreographers, Lindsay Blaufarb and Craig Holloman, and I think it's going to be great. I mean, I'm excited for my favorite things because I think it's the most theatrical, but it's absolutely not in my body whatsoever, so once that happens, then I think it'll be great.
Five golden rings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
Okay, so we just wrapped rehearsals here. We put a whole show together in 3 days. It was mayhem. This is probably my favorite Christmas tour we've ever done because we do so many songs that I love, and it's our longest set list. I might be playing piano in it. We'll see. But we feel ready. We're excited. We have a few days off and tech rehearsals, and then the first show in Baltimore.
You ready?
Ready to see it?
Yeah, I'm excited to see it.
Oh my gosh!
Wow! Oh my gosh! Wait, the cake looks amazing.
I am quite literally speechless. Wow. Wow.
In times when we don't know.
We have a couple options. You just want to thumb through them all?
Yeah.
Let's just start panning through the options here.
Oh, that's cool.
And, you know, obviously, guys, we can light the drape to whatever color works with the really video, nice. I think.
Yeah. I feel like the red for the beginning of the show just back feels, like, really classic.
Yeah.
Well, it kind of goes with the whole, like, show vibe, the curtain lifting up and all.
No, but I didn't know if she was telling. Oh,
the stage, right?
Whoa.
I thought we were on.
I didn't see you there.
So we are in our rehearsals in Lititz, Pennsylvania. Today is the second day, our final day, before we go to Baltimore, Thanksgiving break, and then Baltimore. And everything, we did our first run through and stumbled through some things, but things actually like really came together. So we're really excited. The show feels really, really amazing. And the set's amazing. I can't wait for everyone to see it. And it's just nice to be on stage again.
Pop, pop, it up, it up, pop, it up, pop, scoopy, the pop, pop, scoppy, doopy, doop, shoop, jazz. It don't mean nothing if you ain't got that thing. Do a, 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 do a. This is our dress rehearsal, our last run through the show before the actual show. And not in the front, we look. Amazing. Kristen's walking.
Welcome to Lititz, Pennsylvania, and have yourselves a fantastic rehearsal.
Kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long time.